a career 23 years in the making. Racing since the age of seven for two world titles and now a V8 Supercar Championship.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wounds we hail are the worst of all and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come.
Lost movement, I was paralysed on the right side for a little while. Took out a couple of hours for that to come back, but then I had pins and needles for a long time. Brain was swollen and bleeding for a little while, and it took about 9 months for that to completely heal because brain's trying to run the rest of your body. But I had to miss out on about, I think it was two, maybe two and a half, 3 months of the British F3 Championship, which ultimately is what cost me the win, because they said if I had another impact with your brain in that position, I would have been in a lot more trouble.
Down, but I am hellbound. Oh, this is all for you. Don't wanna hide the truth. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. When you pull my teeth, look into.
And I want you to go back and think about Clipsaw in 2006. Yeah, you do, unfortunately. Because it was, I mean, it's hard to describe it in any other terms than basically it was a disaster, wasn't it?
Oh, it's horrendous. I came in with a bang, but it was the wrong bang.
I can't escape this now unless you show me how.
It's awesome. The guys did a great job in the pits. It's a team sport and those guys worked really hard. They managed to get us out in front of the Winterbottom car and then we just had track position from there. So it was, we've got a bit of work to do. We haven't really got the speed we want yet, but it's a fantastic feeling to get it off my back and roll on more. Right? So.
Keep my soul safe. I won't waste this diamond space. So I know I need this sweet sensation. A blind faith, a cruel waste, one beat.
not definitely not something I was expecting. Yeah, I just was in the super cheap garage talking with Slady and Phil, and then came out and was going into ours, and the helicopter was right above, so all dust started coming, so I put my arm up and then just got hit by something. I think it was a bit of boarding or something, and yeah, just fired me into the little sort of alleyway between the cars.
Championship season.
Papal over the front of it. I hope he doesn't have it in his contract to claim the winning car after he claims the title, because he's in a smoke haze right now.
He doesn't know where he is.
He's on top of the world. That's where he is. He's on top of the V8 Supercar Championship.
Now, James, we've got a little trophy for you too. We'll let you take your place up on the podium there. Congratulations, our 2010 V8 Supercar Series champion, James Courtney.
What a story it's been as James Courtney collects the championship trophy. And he goes alongside Lee Holdsworth. So Lee wins the day, but James wins the year. Five wins in 2010, a pole position at Winton. And consistency has been the key, and the emotion in his voice. Well, there's a lot of play there, a lot of relief after such a long weekend. His family are here to witness this. Born and raised in Penrith. And James Courtney has achieved what he set out to achieve. The number one man in the V8 Supercars.